These deflected electrons are attracted to the phosphorus dots because of the positively charged anodes located near the screen. The beam continuously scans the inside of the screen. Light is given out and you can see an image on the screen.